Students, today we will learn number 16. As you know, we have learned till number 15. Now we will learn the next number, and it is 16. So here, as you can see what it is written, trace the number 16 with a crayon. So see, I took a crayon in my hand and then trace it again several times with different colors, like in a rainbow. You can use different color, but I will use here only one color. Okay, so we will color this 16 like that. See, I'm using here this pink color. It's a very light pink color. Okay, so we will color it like that. See, you all will do the same. You all will color this number 16. Okay, it's done. Now let's count all these dots. How many dots are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and it's 16. So in this box here we will write 16, but first we will learn how to write 16. See, here first we will write this one. Just trace and copy. Trace this number one like this. One. And then you know very well how to write 6. Just trace on this number 6. Is it like that? Yes. Come on. Now once again, number 1 and 6. This is 16. Again, 1 and 6. 16. Now we will write in this column. What? 16. Because we have counted how many dots are there? 16. So we will write here 1, 6, 16. Okay? You will complete all these numbers. Now, number search. Find the number 16 and circle it. So let's find out where is 16. Is it 16? No, it's 4. Is it 16? Yes. So we will circle this 16 number. Next, no, it's 11. Is it? No, it's number 5. Is it? Yes, this is number 16. So we will circle the same. Now here, where is 16? This is 16. So we will circle this number 16. Next, here, where is the 16? This is number 16. So we will circle this. Next, find out where? Here it is. Is it done? No, one is left. And where it is? Here. Right. So we completed this question. Now what is it? Next is write the missing numbers. So what we will do here, we will write the missing numbers. So what number is missing here? Let's count. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Now what will come after 15? 16. Yes, so we will write here 1, 6, 16. Okay, now do it in your book as well and in your classwork notebook. Thank you so much.